compressor foot replacement. Turn the hand wheel anti-clockwise to lift the needle high from the presser foot. Use the presser foot lifter to raise the presser foot. Lift the foot locking lever to release the original presser foot. Insert the new presser foot and lower the presser foot lifter. Ensure the locking device engages and you're all set. Now you will see stitching patterns of this machine. We are going to use universal foot presser for all patterns. Set the tension between 2 and 3.